Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Non-principle, faith in this statement. Only you speak from the lips. In the heart, you have no faith. And if you examine, you'll find out of 100 persons, do you understand? Only 0% will come out that one was real faith in this world, in his heart. This statement. They all speak from the lips. No real faith in this statement. Krishna bhakti kaile sarva karma purtahai. Develop real Krishna bhakti. Pure devotion, pure Krishna bhakti, all your obligations, all your duties are finished, no more. Isn't it? Yes. 100% people have no faith in it. They speak only lips only. In heart there is no. So, before accepting Mahāprasād, we utter this thing, caution, words of caution. Sadhu Savadhan, O Vaishnavas, O Sadhus, be cautious. Mahāprasāda Govinda, Nāma Brahmani Vaishnavi, Svarpa Punyavatāṁ Rādhan, Viśvāsa Nayodāyat. Mahāprasāda Govinda, Nāma Brahmani Vaishnavi. Do you follow me? Mahāprasāda, Prasāda offered to Krishna Jagannath becomes Mahāprasāda, great mercy. It's not material food, it's transcendental. Krishna has tasted it, Lord Jagannath has tasted it. It's not material food, it's transcendental. It never becomes dried up, it never becomes stale. Do you understand? Because it's transcendental, it's not material. You may take it for thousands of miles, still never polluted, never becomes polluted. This is Shraddha, strong faith. If this faith, if you accept, then you get transcendental qualities. Develop transcendental qualities, your consciousness, heart will be purified. If a sting of doubt in it, oh, some bad odor is coming out. It has become polluted. Do you understand? If some tinge of this thought is there, you will be punished. Because you commit aparad. You understand? If you still take it, then you'll find there will be diarrhea, cholera, and you'll die. But no doubt at all. Strong faith. No, this is transcendental food. This is not material food. This is Lord Jagannath's mercy, Krishna's mercy. He has tested it. This faith, strong faith, you take it, you'll find. The result that your consciousness or heart will be purified. So, very soon you'll develop bhakti. Yes. This cost of Shraddha. Govinda, deity, worshipable deity, installed deity in the temple, nama, vigraha, surupa, tina, chidanandamaya, tina, bhedana. There's no difference between the name of Lord Krishna, Krishna himself, and install deity. Three are transcendental, and this is faith. One has no faith, is a faithless person, he must be perished. The Nam Brahma, that means holy name, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram. Is Abhinnatam Namanam, there is no difference between the name of Krishna and Krishna himself, and especially in Kali Yuga. Nāmurupi Krishna Vatār. There is no other incarnation in Kali Yuga, name incarnation. Krishna has incarnated himself in the form of his holy name. One who has complete faith, unflinching faith. In this statement, you understand? He is Śraddhāvānadana. He is Bhakti Adhikāri. He is eligible for Bhakti. Otherwise, He has no eligibility. You understand? Vaishnava, if have you completely surrender unto the lotus feet of Krishna, completely surrender unto holy name, is Vaishnava, is our. You understand? Yes. And one who has developed faith, he is a very fortunate person. Very quickly you develop bhakti and quick development is there, advancement is there. But so papunyavatam rādhan viśvāsa naivarādhi, but those who are not sukruti, they cannot put faith in this. Do you follow?